Hello everybody, hope you're all doing fine. I am back with yet another episode of Login Helps, and in today's video I'm gonna guide you through how to log into Tinder application. So Tinder, as we all know, is a popular online dating app that uses your location information from your mobile device along with other pieces of information in your profile to match you with all the users in your area. So, in order to log in to your Tinder account, first of all, you have to have its account first so that you can log in. To learn how to log in Tinder, keep watching the video till the end and do not forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now, in order to log in to Tinder application, go ahead and tap on Tinder. Now you'll be provided with three different options, that is login with Google, login with Facebook, or login with phone number. So go ahead and tap on the option which you created your account with. So I created my account with login with Google, so I'll go ahead and tap on login with Google. Now select the account which you created your account with. After you're done selecting your Gmail account, you will be logged in to your Tinder application. So very quick and easy, guys. This is how you can easily log into your Tinder application. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment section if you have a comment or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial like this. Goodbye till then.